All right, here we go with the pressure canning process. If you don't have two of these, put canning jar lid rings in the bottom with the flat band part of it on top, and then put it in. You cannot put these on the bottom, and I'm doing so many I need two of these. This is my small pressure can. Now, I always do the wrong thing and grab these with my hand, so I